if she's going to leave metrics in the state, the dog that she's supposed to love, you can say, I'll piss off her on the
way. She doesn't care. Actually, I see the woman sitting directly opposite us with the black and the orange flowers. That is the owner of the house. Her name is Mrs. Gallagher. She or her husband owns the Yukonuba and the Colgate.
Is there a couple of dollars involved?
I think so. Because
everyone's asking, how the hell has Emma managed to stay as long as she has? How does she afford to do anything?
Well, she would have paid to lose that thing.
Because Brett hasn't done
it. Oh, I see. You know, Brett Hamilton, I mean, Christ almighty.
And he's just a cowboy.
Yeah, we, of course.
What's he going to do when he starts to get a bit older? He wants to retire.
He's got to start working before he retires. Yeah. Is it? The first one?
Yeah. The first one too.
Oh.
There you are, the first one. The grand
That's nice.